Tough place to play on the road, and you know they stolen from us. They had a chance to finish it out and didn't, so we owed them big time, and that's what we did.
First half, we were playing really good offense, and we're behind at halftime because we just couldn't get any stops. And you know they made a lot of shots, but I didn't think we were near active enough defensively. And we played primarily man-to-man the whole second half, and just defended much better and continued to play good offense. So. When you look at the percentages, our offense was good the whole night, and our defense was good in the second half, and that's what allowed us to get a win.
We came out ready to play in the second half. We were giving them too many easy buckets, that kind of stuff, in the first half. We came out, played better defense, went on that run right out of the half, and so I think that's what fueled us to the win tonight.